Hello everyone. Now I am going to explain you an interesting topic, that is importance of ABO groups in blood transfusion. So while doing blood transfusion from one person to another person, we have to focus on one thing, that is the type of antigens of a donor and the type of antibodies of a recipient. It should be taken as the consideration. It is very important what type of antigens are formed in donor and what type of antibodies formed in the recipient. My dear students, you can see O, blood group O people are not having any type of antigens, as we have studied, right? So the antigens are cause for the causing the agglutination in the recipient, right? So O blood group O people are not having any antigen to create agglutination in the recipient, so that they can give to anyone. So O blood group O people can donate their blood to any other blood groups. Hence these are called as universal donor, because they are not having antigens, because antigen is very much important for the donor. So these create the agglutination recipient, so that there are no agglutinating causing agents from the donor, so that nothing will happen in the recipient blood. Right, in the same way, AB, blood group AB people are not having any antibodies. Antibodies are antagonistic to the antigen, so they are not having any antibodies, so that they can receive from any type of donor. So they can receive from any other blood group. So that these are called as universal recipients. My dear students, AB blood group are not, people are not having any antibodies, so that they can receive blood from any other people. And O blood group O people are not having antigens, which cause for the agglutination in recipient blood, so that they can give to any other. And one more thing I want to tell you, coming to O. So O positive, you take one of the example. So these are having antigen, these are not having antigen A or B, but these are having Rh antigen, anti-D is present. Whereas O negative, you take, they are not having A or they are not having B or they are not having an Rh or D antigen, so that no antibodies, all types of antigens are not found in O negative, so that O negative is called as universal donor than the O positive. Of course, we broad manner we told O blood group O is known as universal donor, but O negative is actual universal donor, because they are not having any type of A, B, even anti D also absent. So that O negative is universal donor. Coming to here, AB positive people are not having any antibodies like A antibody, B antibody or Rh antibody, so that AB positive are universal recipient, whereas AB negative is not, because they are having Rh antigen. They are having the Rh antibody in their body, so that among AB blood group people, AB positivers are universal recipient, O negative are universal donors. So this we must take under consideration while doing the blood transfusion. Thank you very much.